Breaking news tonight. Maybe some disappointment tonight for thousands of Tea Party protesters.
Conservative talk show host Sean Hannity was supposed to attend the tax day rallies in town, but as of a few minutes ago, he hadn't shown up. And now we're hearing he may not be coming at all. News 5's Amy Wagner is live at Fifth Third Arena with the number one story. Amy, any update from the organizers?
Well, Jack, I can tell you there's actually a lot of confusion about that out here right now. Now, all indications are that Sean Hannity will not be here. We just watched his bus pull out several minutes ago. He was supposed to be here over a half hour ago signing books. He's not. We're hearing from inside that maybe there are some technical difficulties with setting up his show here and that he had to take off back to New York so he could get his show on live there tonight. But I can tell you a number of people coming here tonight tell me they're here for Sean Hannity. So it remains to be seen whether all of this disruption will have any impact or possibly dampen this Tea Party. Long before doors opened, Tea Partiers got down to business outside of Fifth Third Arena.
I'm working on the estate tax to hopefully to have that as an initiative on the ballot.
It's a movement that's moving people to get involved. Jennifer Miller has politics in her blood.
I've been involved in politics since I can remember. So my grandfather was a judge in the state of Michigan.
But others say the Tea Party provides them with something they've never had before, a voice they can agree with.
Because this is important stuff, and I'm tired of the way the country's heading.
And popular Fox News commentator Sean Hannity doesn't hurt either. He's on hand for today's event. He'll sign books and tape a show here. But with or without the big names, those who are joining this party say they've got big plans.
I'm just thrilled to see all the momentum that is building, and hopefully that we can bring real change back to our country.
Change, they say, is starting right here in the Queen City.
I think it's wonderful. It tells a lot about the Midwest and Cincinnati, Ohio.
Now, Tea Party organizers have always said this is sort of two separate events, Sean Hannity's book signing and his show taping, separate from the tax day rally that they have planned, and they have a number of speakers on hand for that. So at this point, it remains to be seen whether Hannity will show up here at all. But from what we are getting, all indications here tonight are that people who came here to see Sean Hannity will be sorely disappointed. Live from UC's campus, I'm Amy Wagner, News 5.
All right, thank you very much. I mean, the Tea Party is all about grassroots and not having leaders, but these people did pay for the event, didn't they?
Well, they did, Jack. They paid $5 a ticket, but what I'm told is that the party actually had to pay $3 to $4 themselves. That cost was given to them by the university, so they just knocked it up a dollar or so and passed that cost on to the people who were coming in so that they could actually hold the event in the first place. All right.